Good evening, I'm Ann Ryder. Here is what's making news at this hour. The UN deadline is almost 24 hours away. How are family members coping with the uncertainty of having a loved one in the Persian Gulf region? We'll take a look.
As far as our weather's concerned, clouds are going to overtake the area tomorrow, so our sunshine of today is now history, and we're going to be getting wet.
And Don Hine will have the latest on Purdue and IU. Join us at 11.